Here's my 1879 fruit press. I'm going to see how it works. I'm going to use some of these little apples and run them through there and see what happens. Cut them up into little enough pieces they can go through this thing. See if we can get some apple juice, maybe. All right. I'd say that makes pretty good apple juice.